Short track racing under the lights is as good as it gets, and that's what we have in store for us tonight here at Indianapolis Raceway Park. 43 NASCAR Busch Series drivers are set to take the green flag and get this event underway at IRP. The track here at Indianapolis always provides a great show for the fans, and we're sure tonight's race will be no different.
Thanks for all the hard work, guys.